and get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You want to rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Yeah, because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, they can't argue. So, friendly fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Nice.
This city's full of businesses and buildings we could snatch up.
The more we take from the syndicate, the better.
Right. But we're gonna need Steelport on our side, too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
What the hell is this?
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
Okay, I'm out of here.
I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
People collect some weird Let's get out of here. I have the need to shoot something now. What other deeds were in that box?
An apartment building.
Didn't I already get us a new place?
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Take more money out of the syndicate's pocket and into ours. I like it.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Hey, fuck you!
To the best.
Good times. Know anywhere else they do business?
Yeah, up to the north.
Ah! Oh, this is gonna be fun.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Thief! The police will find you!
Good times. Know anywhere else they do business?
Yeah, up to the north.
You think?
Heading friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Why would a gun store get them to back off?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Good to know.
I'll take good care of it.
Try driving it. Try to break your leg.
now.
I thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.